today's hard economic times, Cape May County residents are facing unemployment, financial struggles, and rising insurance costs. Sunshine Dentistry is giving back to the community with the program Dentistry from the Heart.
On a cold February morning, residents of Cape May County line up for the chance to receive free dental work. Extractions, fillings, and cleanings are being done to help anyone who needs them. Dr. Eric Thomas explained what Dentistry from the Heart is all about.
What we're doing is we're doing a Dentistry from the Heart program, which means that me, along with hundreds of dentists around the country, are in collaboration with ourselves doing free dentistry. At least one day a year is what we're doing. And we're doing one extraction, one cleaning, and one filling. And patients line up. It's first come, first serve.
This is the second year for this event. Several other doctors, hygienists, assistants, and community members volunteered their services today, including Dr. Potok and oral surgeon Dr. Tui. Even Golden Retriever Hurley was a mascot for the event.
I try to tell people, if you get something free, go for it, because you don't get it all the time, you know. And I think it's a blessing to me. It's a blessing to me because I need dental work done. And another blessing is the community has a lot of children here that need dental work, and grown-ups, you know, and senior citizens, things like that. And
this event gives people a chance to really take care of their hygiene, their dental issues, and hopefully promotes down the road a healthier lifestyle. And so I would say it's very important, because you need your teeth. You only get one set.
I want a fixed income. I'm a senior citizen, so it's a blessing. It's a great problem solver for me. Like, it helps a lot because a lot of people with the economy like it is can't afford it. So it's a big help, a big saving.
Excellent opportunity to pay it forward to the community. There are millions of Americans that don't have dental care, can afford it. And so this is our way of paying it forward, providing something to the community that we know that is well needed. Spreading smiles, we keep saying spreading smiles, you know, every day. Spreading some good health and good welfare.
Seeing the people and seeing once they come out and you see the smiles on their faces, you see their spirits are lifted. I mean, they become new people. And you don't really think about probably how much a smile can make a difference in someone's their life, how they may speak. A lot of times, you know, if they're covering, their head may be down. You know, it's a lot of their self-esteem is all here. You know, it's a lot of oral. So when you see them come out, heads lifted, you know, spirits lifted and smiling, that's probably the best part, the most feeling part of it all.
I think it's really helpful because it helps people who don't have dental care, and which is actually a lot more people than you would think. So it's great because it provides free dental care and allows people to come and get whatever they need done that they can't get done otherwise.
Reaching out to the community, now that's something to smile about. I'm David Klein from the Panthers News Network. Have a sunny day.
To find out more, visit www.dentistcapemaycourthousenj.com or www.dentistryfromtheheart.org.